started off with a girl Auskick program at the very start, and we really started from nothing and basically built on that year by year. With the juniors, you've really got to go into the schools and make your club known to the schools and to the girls. Really involve the parents as well, and involve them in your club as much as possible. And if you've got a really good club environment to be around, that they'll come. And we make our club very inclusive to everyone. Next year in 2019, we're actually going to have an under 9, 11 and 13s girls team. And we're also having our first ever female seniors girl team as well. So it's very exciting time to be around the club. A lot of girls are told that they can't do it for a variety of reasons. But I've got two girls, and I'm happy for them to try any sport and to be involved in anything and give it a go. They get along so well. It's a great environment. They have a go, and it's amazing that, you know, with our football, they can really play football, the girls. So they do a magnificent job.